So I guess this has come in many stages. So at the very beginning of all of this, I considered this my Don Quixote experience in life, that I thought I was going up against a windmill and there would be no opportunities to be able to actually, you know, be able to knock down patents, considering that 20% of our genes were already patented. And many legal scholars, scientific experts had said this is really an exercise in futility. So I think the first real surprise, in fact, probably the greatest surprise, was at the very first decision when we were found in favor, actually, of knocking down those gene patents. And so I think that was the first shock to everyone in the system. The next two levels of appeal in terms of reversing that were a disappointment. But actually, having gotten to the level of Supreme Court, having been in the courtroom and heard the way the justices were arguing this, I would say from that day onward, I had the distinct impression that genes for information content would be stricken down. So I'm not surprised at today's decision. I am actually very, I would say, a little bit surprised that it was unanimous and 9-0, given how often the court is split. And I think that sends a very strong, emphatic decision in terms of the legal thinking behind this, that clearly that genes are products of nature. I don't expect that this is going to be reversed in any way, of course, in the future, or I doubt that Congress would try and legislatively overturn this, because it was such a, you know, emphatic and very clear decision in terms of the thinking. And for that, I'm thrilled.